How do you know if your husband's cheating on you? I read a lot of junk novels, so I don't have a lot of personal experience with this, but I have a lot of literary experience. Yesterday was kind of a lazy Sunday, and every time something happened, my husband mentioned Carol Weisman. He didn't recognize me, but he said, "Those are Carol Weisman's socks. You can't take them." A friend sent us some chocolates, and I started to take one, and he said, "Don't take a light chocolate. That's what Carol likes." And so the whole day went. Before we went to sleep, we were snuggling, and he said, "If we get married, do you plan to change your name?" And I said, "Do you want me to?" And he said, "Whatever you want will make me happy." And I said, "Would you change your name?" And he said, "Of course." And so I said, "How about Bill?" And he agreed. Today we see the neurologist. Maybe he's not cheating. I don't know. But this Carol Weisman stuff is getting on my nerves.